Alrighty, folks, welcome back to the MKX Classic Ladder Playthrough Rewatch Series. On the chopping block right now, we have Jedi Takeda. So this is the one with the Ronin variation. I don't remember this one. Let me just pull it up on my phone here. I didn't quite get that up in time before I press record. Let's see, what was this? September 7th. I was back at school at this point. So, that kind of tracks. I think I do remember recording this one in my dorm room that year. So, this is probably going to be filled with a lot of Star Wars jokes. I do remember the fatalities and brutalities had a joke. The brutality themes, that was the bum 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 bum, like the good Star Wars music, like stuff usually associated with the Jedi. But the fatalities, oh, that's a no-no. That's when we have the Imperial March, and I remember it. There's gonna be a title on one of them that says "No, Takeda, no!" Like you know, Qui-Gon Jinn to Anakin when he's killing the Tusken Raiders. You can actually hear that. Let's see. Ronan Takeda used to be a piece of crap, but with the new patch, he's considerably better. I probably don't know what the fuck I am talking about there. To help people, this was recorded on, or at least uploaded on, September 7th, 2015. Tried to get the lightsaber brutality on Gora, which explains my loss. I don't do the tornado kick and never found a good use for it. That's the one where he spins in the air, and I think you could aim it via distance. And, of course, I'm using Star Wars music. Okay. So that was relatively harmless in terms of notes and my feelings towards certain characters. Apparently, I'm going to hit a sick combo on Tanya, and I can't wait for that. What is this GIF? Oh. What's this guy again? Okay. So, relatively harmless comments in there. A lot of Star Wars jokes. So, let's get this shindig on the road. Play.
Takeda.
Did I ever do Lasher? I don't think so. Yeah, this is a lot of... there's going to be a lot of Star Wars stuff. I sense a disturbance in the Force because all these people need to catch some hands.
What am I thinking? You were thinking? Funny. Real funny.
Got him.
Fight.
Got him. Yeah, see, this is where I start using the fucking punch move. I'm not a fan. This one's a trap one, which is why I didn't play it so much. And I thought I would because it was cool. You know, fucking lightsabers, right? But I don't like trap characters, even though I was pretty good as Hunter. Predator, that is.
Round two. Fight.
The lightsaber brutality, I do remember. They get cut in half, like length. Oh yeah, here we go. So it must be a fatality. Host. Na Oh boy.
Mr. Takahashi.
Guess you know what comes next.
One shot's all I need.
Round one.
I think I remember having a list of Star Wars quotes other than the ones I already knew, just up just in case. Let me just block the bullets with my wrist, it's fine.
Oh, let me block the bullet with my gun, no big deal.
Oh no, let me do that again.
Oh, I just caught your bullet with my gun, no big deal.
Cool whip. Ah, he was in the air. Oh no, here we go. There it is. Hold on. Let's see if anyone gets what I'm about to do here. Just hold on, 1 second. Why don't you join us? We are the good guys. We are the Jedi, last of our kind. Join us. You'll be a good guy. You'll be a Jedi. Yeah. Blast from the past. Oh yeah.
Your training is complete.
I mastered it all.
Then this shall be your final test.
Round one. Fight.
Yep, there we go. Bonk. Bruh. Read me like a fucking school assignment. Bruh! Oof.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah. Excuse me. Oh! Oh boy. God! When does this joke die?
This should be interesting.
Round one, fight.
Oh, just like before, we've already seen Takeda's ending. We don't need to see it again. And I forgot to check again. I don't see anything. Okay. Oh my god, I'm fighting a Jason that's not fucking unstoppable, Jason. Holy shit. Oh boy. Oh god. Cut that out. Not a single person on this planet doesn't know what that song is.
Do you mock me?
I'm honored by your presence.
I shall honor you with combat. Round one, fight.
Man, I was pretty good with those. Was this the one that he gives himself like a damage buff? Total, I mean. My man looking like the main bad guy from fucking Apocalypto with this skin. Alright, let's see what this freaking silly combo is. She's gotta get up on her pole thing. That sounds bad out of context.
Son of Kenshi.
How could you tell?
Same aura of weakness.
Round one, fight.
Naginata, okay, that's what it is. I wasn't quite sure. The same thing that Sindel uses now. Oh, here we go. Bruh! Oh, was it that bad?
Round two, fight.
The more I watch this, the more of that day when I recorded this is coming back to me. It was definitely at night. And it was very early in that year of college. Aww. Did they go to just for the grab one? Yeah. No, not my arm. I'm dead now. I can't wait till I edit these tomorrow and realize how freaking messed up I was.
You have a warrior's name, Takeda.
I knew that.
But do you deserve it?
Round one. I just realized how similar Takeda and Scorpion's, like, fighting stances are in this game. Uh-oh. Mother of God, I'm sorry. I keep hacking up a fucking lung. Oh, good, we're almost done. By messed up, I meant like, it's like, oh wow, he was having a good time. Because it's still Friday. As I'm recording this one.
And trained by Scorpion.
Impress me.
Round one.
Oh, I know. That was pretty funny. I was using Star Wars quotes. Like, only changing a couple things every now and then. And then this one. Just fucking kill him! Imagine if Obi-Wan said that. Holy shit, it's a Sith Lord! Fucking kill him! That's a fun game. If you could have put one fuck in any Star Wars line, which one would it be? Anakin, I'm fucking pregnant. I could do this the whole rest of the video. I just thought of another one. Fucking do it! Kill him. Fucking kill him now. Ah! The fucking negotiator! General Grievous, you're a little fucking shorter than I thought. Honestly, I could do this the whole day. Oh, hold on. One more. I've reprogrammed the signal to warn all remaining Jedi to stay the fuck away. The boy you train. Fucking gone he is. It's over, Anakin! I have the fucking high ground! All day. All day I could do this.
You exude psychic energy.
I do, Gorath, Dragon.
It matters not.
Round one. Fight!
You exude psychic energy like M. Bison. Yes, I know that's technically psycho, but the joke didn't land. I thought it would. We tried, it failed. Oh no, flashbacks! Oh boy. I'm not really for Shokan anatomy here, but wouldn't he have like two kind of rib cages or one big one, you would think, with the forearms? Oh boy, is it going to be BM Shinnok? I hope it is. Hello? Oh. Nice. For like the seven people that don't know the actual name of this song, it's called Duel of the Fates. I think I recall actually putting the 8-bit versions in like ahead of time, as opposed to using the actual one and then getting slammed. I think I had the foresight to just do the 8-bit versions. Usually, I can get away with that. And if I play like 10 seconds of the actual song, that's fine. Which is evidenced in the Sickleback, the newest Snoop Sidebot video. Notice how in the original I used Combi Christ for the brutalities, while in the new one I just did it in the fatalities, and a considerably less amount of time where it played too. Oh boy. Bruh. That would have been a prime time for an X-ray, but I hit it here. Is this gonna kill? I think it was just raw. No, it is not gonna kill. There we go. Do I play the victory celebration? I wanna check that before we sign off. And I eventually decipher my freaking half-drunken ramblings tomorrow. Makita and his father. I do hear music. Find his mother's killer, a man oh, yep. The Red Dragon Clan.
Then transport Takeda and Kenshi to a farm. There they discovered a man encased in a stalagmite.
Here we go.
The dragon had said this man would also die.
Imagine thinking Yub Nub is better than that song. You're a clown if you think that. Anyway, that was Jedi Takeda. Yet again, I'm chalking this one in the not bad, but not great either column. When next we meet, I believe we go to Spooky Ghost Kenshi, and then, oh boy. Yep. It's the big one. It's the big supreme cringe one. Until then, have a good one.